It's about time you showed up. You took your sweet time getting back to me.
Maybe I planned it that way.
Ted, it's small enough for cities.
How would you know?
Leave her out of it.
No, I will get into it if I want to.
We don't have time to be petty. We have an emergency and everyone is involved.
Maybe you think it's an emergency, but I certainly do not.
You wouldn't. You have that rather than the other thing going.
Well, you always seemed a bit of a head freak.
No, it's just that I've always been smarter than you.
It wouldn't take much.
What came with the attacks? What is it with you?
I said leave her out of it.
And I told you I would get into it if I want to.
You're both perfect for each other. You're both crazy.
You were supposed to find out the information for us.
He wouldn't know it if he fell on it.
Oh, it's so bitter. You two are perfect for each other.